You know, in a down economy, the price of prom could be just too high for many teenage girls because prom dresses can be pricey.
I would imagine so. Yeah. But this weekend, a special event is being held downtown to provide free prom dresses to high school girls. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti has more.
This is a girl's dream. They've worked so hard. They've made it through high school, and I want them to be rewarded.
At Synchronicity Boutique in Pikesville, Lindsay is shopping for the perfect prom dress, but not every girl can afford to buy one. And that's why this weekend, area high school girls have a chance to get one for free.
Any girl in high school can come to get a dress.
Nicole Thompson is co-founder of the Priceless Gown Project. The nonprofit organization provides new and gently used prom dresses to hundreds of girls in need. A makeshift boutique will be set up this Saturday from 9 to 2 at the Inner Harbor Marriott Hotel at Camden Yards.
Especially with the economy these days, prom is really expensive, but it's also really important in a high school girl's life. So we wanted to be able to give girls what we had and, you know, what they deserve to have. Basically, you'll be assigned a personal shopper, and you will go around and pick out the dresses, and they're arranged in size and color.
There will be literally thousands of dresses to choose from in every shape and size, but there aren't any dressing rooms, so if you're shy, wear a bathing suit.
Some of the gowns for the event are being donated by Synchronicity. Owner Karen Major is also offering discounts to customers who donate used dresses.
If someone brings in a good condition, clean gown, we give them 10% off the purchase price of the new gown. And we also donate gowns on our own. It is their night to be a princess, and they should feel that way. They should have that opportunity.
The girls are just blown away when they see the selection that they have to choose from, and knowing that they can get one of these for free and don't have to spend hundreds of dollars, they just think it's the greatest thing.
Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Got some